If we have 2 times 2 times 2, you can rewrite it as 2 to the third. The base is the number that is being multiplied. In this case, it is 2. The exponent is the number of times that the base is multiplied, which is 3. The power refers to both the exponent and the base.